In the late 1990s, my mother, Helga Koch, wrote down memories of her childhood in West Denmark, Wisconsin, and Kimballton, Iowa. Time period covered was between 1932 and 1945. She wanted to describe what it was like to grow up as a girl in the early part of the 20th century. She gifted the journal to her grandkids with the hope that they would take interest in history and family heritage. Here are a few entries where she mentions growing up in the West Denmark area with Robert and Elaine Peterson. Do you have a good ghost or haunted house story to relate? Elaine and Robert's grandparents were one of the first families in West Denmark. Their first house was just east of the farm, and it stood empty for many years. We called it the haunted house, and we were not allowed to go there, but of course one day we did. We didn't really dare to go inside. It had an outside staircase. The grove of trees is still there across the road from the easternmost trailer on the lake shore. So I think of it every time I go to town. Question: what was the dumbest stunt ever pulled by you and a brother or sister? One thing was with my neighbor Elaine. We were told not to go with to get the Christmas trees on the horse-drawn sled. It was a beautiful day, so we decided to walk out to the back 40 where the men cut the trees. We had gone a long way, but started to get cold, so we took a shortcut to get back home. After a while, we thought we were lost, but kept going and found our way back to the farm. Share a special memory about riding in a boat. We kids practically lived in a boat. Elaine, Robert, and I went fishing a lot, or just rode around. In those days, we didn't have life jackets. Question: did you go fishing in your childhood? We went fishing many times. Elaine, Robert, and I especially went together. We had several boats at our landing. They were lent to my mother, who rented them to fishermen at a charge of 10 cents per hour. We caught mostly sunfish and bluegills, and the fish we caught we had to clean ourselves. They always tasted good. Question: what did people do at Halloween? The older kids got to go out to the neighbors' houses and make noise to scare people. We didn't have trick-or-treat then. Some older boys would tip over outhouses and do other mischief. The only Halloween I really remember was Elaine, Robert, and I went to Elf, Utah's. They were newlyweds, and we tried to scare them. And when they opened the door, we ran and tripped over the woodpile. We came home after that, and the older kids did their thing. Question: what was your favorite radio program? We didn't have a radio until I was 10 years old. I sometimes was allowed to go to Elaine and Robert's house to listen to Jack Armstrong, the All-American Boy. On days when I didn't go, after supper I would meet Elaine and Robert at the fence, and they would tell me what happened in that episode. Tell of a place that you discovered or built as a haven for your gang. I didn't have a gang, although I played a lot with Elaine and Robert next door. We did a lot of exploring in the woods and around the farm, in the machine shed, the granary, the barn, the haymow.